What does it mean to migrate? Elementary school students at École Powerview School had a unique opportunity to learn more about migration. Part of what made their experience unique was that they were asked to apply the idea of what it means to migrate to their own personal journey, from middle years to high school. We asked the students to express their feelings, hopes, and dreams onto paper feathers we created together. Feathers became the geese, carrying their dreams, allowing them to take flight.